The year is 1844. A young man rose up in the city of Shiraz, only 24 years old, and he declared himself to be a prophet of a new religion. Talked about the pagan and one and only God, so this is a monotheistic religion, completely independent. This man chooses the spiritual name of the Bab. Bab in Arabic means the gate, and he said that I will be the gate. Harmony in diversity. The things between all people, the two definitions are the same. They wear different kinds of clothes, speak different languages, even cultures vary a lot between them.